The NFL, the Arizona Cardinals, and the American Cancer Society support the fight to end breast cancer through the leagues, a crucial match campaign, which focuses on the importance of annual screenings, especially for women who are 40 or older. Breast cancer is the most commonly diagnosed cancer in women, excluding skin cancers, and is the second leading cause of cancer death in women in the United States. Women 40 and over should have a mammogram and clinical breast exam every 3 hours for a special halftime performance with our Arizona Cardinal cheerleader. Visit makingstrideswalk.org/PhoenixAZ.